third subject EDS. The lesson name is Our Sense Organs. Our Sense Organs. Dear students, in your previous class, you already study about our sense organs. Which are our sense organs? In this class, we study about the sense organs of the body and understand their functions. Understand the need of cleanliness and protection sense organs. In this class, we shall discuss about our sense organs. The teacher of class 3 was on leave that day. Students were making a noise. One of the other teacher come to the class to stop the students' sound in the classroom. The teacher asked the students to identify the parts of the human body. You have already identified the parts of the human body in class 2nd standard. With your friends, identify the parts of the body given in the picture, page number 86. Identify the parts of our body. Students, look here, your textbook, page number 86. This one is head. Nose, teeth, head, ear, neck, hand, leg, fingers. You already study about in class 2nd the parts of the body. Today class, we shall discuss about the what are the uses of the eyes, what are the uses of the ears, what are the uses of the nose, mouth, teeth,
doctor treated immediately. He also gave some information.
information about the eyes. The doctor also information to the eyes. Eyes is a very sensitive part of our body. Eyes is a very sensitive part of our body. If dust, insect, etc. when the enter the eyes, you should not rub it. You should not rub it. It causes from to the eye. You should wash the eye with clean water and consult a doctor. You should take care of your eyes. Take care of your eyes. Dear friends, here is a picture given in your textbook. Put a right mark to the pictures which are the right, which are the wrong. Mark to the pictures which are right, which are wrong. Once again, you observe the textbook. First one is right, second one picture is wrong, next picture is wrong, next picture is right mark and wrong. Discuss with your friends what you learned from above pictures, what you learned from above pictures. Next important part of our body is the ear. What are the importance of ears? Blindfold the eyes of your friends, produce different sounds like a ringing of the bell, ringing of the bell, cry of bird, blowing of whistle, etc. Ask your friends to recognize the sound. Blindfolded again, don't see anything, but produce different sounds like ringing of the bell, ringing of the bell, crying of bird, blowing of whistle, etc. Ask your friends and to recognize the sounds. In the same way, ask them to identify the other sounds also. They should also say the direction if the sound is coming from. We have identified the sound is coming in which direction. Dear friends, eyes are very, very important organs. Yes, do us sense of sound. Yes, do us a sense of sound. And yes, with the help of the ears, we recognize various sound. We have identified the various sound. Doom, blasted, cracker, Tommy frightened by this sound. Tommy is a small dog. When the cracker sound, boom, dog. Frightened the sound, started to run the direction of the sound. A busted particle fell on the Tommy's ear and wounded it. Tommy was a Chandana's pet dog. Chandana took Tommy to the veterinary doctor immediately. The doctor treated Tommy's ear and showed a poster to Chandana about the protection of ears. Dear friends, look your textbook page number 89. Observe the above pictures. Why have they put the right mark and wrong marks below them? First one is a wrong mark. Second one is right. Third one is right. Dear friends, in this class we have discussed about two important points. First one is and yes. Next class we discuss other parts of our body, nose, hands, neck, etc. As yesterday, I give very simple questions. Naturally following, already natural is eyes help us to see. Ears helps to hear. Nose helps to smell. Tongue helps to taste. Skin helps to feel. Answer the following questions. Very simple question I give you. Write the parts of our body. Yes, here, look here. Parts of our body. Head, eyes, nose, mouth, teeth, neck, hand, leg, fingers, skin, etc. Next question. What are the importance of define the sizes and their colors of the things and their distance from us. Next, what are the importance of the ear? Ears give us a sense of sound. With the help of the ears, we recognize various sounds.